the owner of Ben's Chili Bowl here in Washington, D.C. since 1958. Dr. King was very involved, of course, was the civil rights movement. And during the 60s, during the civil rights era, Dr. King had an organization, had a satellite office two blocks away. So whenever he was in town, particularly as he was planning that beautiful March on Washington that took place in 1963, when he was in town, he would on occasion come down to the Chili Bowl, and we had an opportunity to sit down and listen to him talk about his dream and what he wanted to do for this country. He had a sense of humor, but he was confident. He exuded confidence, and yet he was humble and strong, and you just felt like he would be comfortable in any setting. He could speak to the working man, he could speak to the White House. He was just a very down-to-earth, sophisticated kind of, as I said, humble, low-keyed, but strong and personable, easy to just sit down and talk to. So the country seems so divided now, and we know that by the number of votes that President Trump received, you know, over 71 million votes, which means the country is very, very divided. There's no evidence of substantial fraud. And yet we still have people that believe that so deeply that they would come out and be so destructive and ugly and try to overturn that government. That's heartbreaking. It's heartbreaking for those of us that have lived here in this country all these years. It's heartbreaking to know that people could even possibly think of doing such a thing. Dr. King would be heartbroken to see what's going on today. He had worked so hard to get systemic change, and now we're still working for the same thing he fought for. It's very sad, because he wanted so much to unite people, to bring people together, to make us all united and comfortable with each other. We're all just people. And if we worked hard at treating our neighbor the way we'd like our neighbor to treat us, and we do that, if everyone does that, and we come together to support each other, this could be a beautiful country. In the midst of a vast ocean.